Our building is Green Star rated 6 stars, so even better than 5 stars, who knew? So we really do a lot of things to be sustainable around here. My name is Kayla and I'm an environmental engineer at an engineering consultancy. As an environmental engineer, we just make sure that all of our clients are meeting their environmental requirements. That could mean doing water monitoring to make sure that no one is polluting our waterways, air quality monitoring to ensure that we're keeping New Zealand clean and green. I'm working on some air quality monitoring. We're looking at the pollutant NO2 gas, which is typically produced from vehicle emissions. Cool to know that what I'm working on could help with traffic emission modelling in the future. At university, I studied chemical engineering and finance conjoint, which was a really cool degree. I always knew that I wanted to be an engineer, but studying chemical engineering can lead you into oil and gas. And personally, I didn't want to go down that career pathway, so I looked out for other opportunities. Yeah, and found environmental engineering. We receive data from monitoring sites all around New Zealand and then do analysis on how the trends in those contaminants have increased or decreased over years, what could be causing those increases or decreases, yeah, providing recommendations for how they can improve emissions across New Zealand. When we're analysing air contaminants for clients, we typically draw up the data in different types of graphics to clearly show and explain how air contaminants are going to affect nearby residents. If there were high NO2 concentrations in a wide radius around the industrial emitter, that could mean that residents nearby are really negatively affected. Choosing this career, coming into this career, it still surprised me that yeah, there are people that care about the environment and it is happening in this space, so that's really cool.